Let's make a layered cocktail with gin and Aperol. First, add lemon juice, Aperol, simple syrup, white rum, and Empress gin to your cocktail shaker. Shake everything up with ice, and then fill up your serving glass with crushed ice. Strain the drink onto the crushed ice, and then, to create a really pretty color gradient, carefully top it off with a float of Bloody Shiraz gin, and then another float of Empress gin. You can add a mint sprig as an optional garnish. Enjoy!